シドニーアフロム2017 to 2019 The University of Melbourne in Australia's Southeastern State of Victoria is celebrating 100 years of Japanese language education. ASOA Japanese is the most widely taught foreign language in Australian studies.The university is only one of two post-secondary institutions in the country with such long-running Japanese programs. In 1917, Senkichi Moshi Inagaki began teaching Japanese to private students including high-profile individuals such as the then-director of military intelligence at the Universities Trinity College. In 1919, Inagaki,WHO アリードインオーストラリアイン1897アンドザルトーマスジョイエスミスオフィスアイビギャンティーチングアットザユニバーシティパイオニアンジャパニーズスタディーズザセンテナリーウィルビースイブレーテッドオーバースリーイヤーズトゥアクノエッジディーズコンセキューティーマイルストーンワールドオーニブロートジャパニーズインストラクショントゥーエーテンポラリーハットアットザユニバーシティアンドバイ1942稲垣 was placed in an internment camp, along with other Japanese nationals living in Australia. After the war, in 1946, 稲垣 returned to Japan. マリコクボタ、A former lecturer at the University and also of Moshi and Rose, A の A based on the life of 稲垣 and H.I.S. Australian wife.Said she was grateful to 稲垣 for introducing Japanese education to the university when she did. 稲垣 worked hard, struggling against dominant teaching ideologies, 久保田 said. But it's because someone was working so hard that the program has been able to continue for 100 years. Since its inception, Japanese has been the most popular language taught at the university.With a record 1634 students currently enrolled. According to Akihiro Ogawa, a professor of Japanese studies in the Universities Asia Institute, international students, particularly from China, make up a large percentage of the student body. With the increase of international students, the goal of Japanese language education have changed, Ogawa said.Looking to the future of the Universities Japanese program, Ogawa said it is important for Japanese education to well with students each doing of needs, just as it has for the past 100 years. At the very least, Japanese studies are an entry to further learning, he said.